Go lift off for me.
Yup. So in this episode, you get to see a little more behind the scenes with me and my coach, and of course, more PRs.
Well, no, I'm probably going to do two and then one at like 3:35 after this or something.
I would jump to 3:50.
Really?
So you don't wait. Unless you want to do one of this and then one at 3:35. But now I'm doing it. That's on squat, you jump from this to three. I can't make up my mind. Yeah, I'll just do one. Off. Yeah, buddy. Tight. Tight. Let's go. Push.
Dang it.
I'm okay.
I want to be a kiddo.
Yeah. There you go. Explode. Remember speed. Come on. Go do more.
No, don't let that press out. Come on. You got it. Up. Get up.
Boy Scout had them toys out from the AG on the day. Whoa, missionary minded, ain't no way around it. Got the understand about it. Timmy told me, go, I got it. Yeah, thank you, Rainbow Soul Days. Thank you, Mama, you prayed. I never forgot how you won't stop. Miami Dade, pull it to the studio. Run it like Rufio. This ain't even finished, bro.
Push it.
No, go.
Grab
help. Bro, we dying in here. As y'all saw, I don't know if y'all could hear, I literally told him I got it, but what I meant to say was I don't got it. I'm proud of what I did, but I wanted the 5x5. Last set I only got 4, which is really sucks, but we still put in that work. So I ain't mad at it.
Woo. Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Close on Sunday. You my Chick-fil-A. Hold the selfies. Put the gram away. Get your family. Y'all hold hands and pray. When you got daughters.
Yes. I look like a crackhead leaning in like this. Hey, let me tell you something.
First day of deadlifting sumo, for real. And I'm not really happy about it, but you're gonna get it done.
I was telling somebody the other day, he was like, what? Yeah, you push it.
You ain't pulling, you push it.
Oh my gosh, this is my underwear.
Grip the ground.
There you go.
Oh yeah, you got 5.
Feel that core for real.
Ah. Keep it tighter, you rounded.
Yeah.
Tight. Yes. I like that one better. All right. Two more. Patience. Yep. Yes. Oh. So good.
Woo.
Your only enemy right now is weak core, so. Big breath in the stomach.
Oh man.
And awesome. Lock it down. You don't need no belt. Yep.
Bang it. Felt that core.
Ah. Got though.
I hate that, man. It's so stupid.
My favorite part.
Gosh. Tenderoni. That's gonna be hard for me, man.
It's like ground. Don't think about how hard it is. Tighten the core. That's your main thing right now.
I'm like,
huge breath into the core.
What are you doing, man?
I'm trying to sit back. I can't.
I'm not telling you to sit back more. I just mean,
no, to keep myself from being over the bar.
Ah! See right there, you're good right there. That's it. You don't need to think about sitting back too far. You're good. High core, super tight, man. As tight as you can get. That's good. You know what? The video, no, keep going. But the video shows you. I see it now. The video makes you look more open than you are. You're not really that far. That's good.
Guys, Mark,
tight core. There you go. Oh, that's perfect. Yes, come on. Do that starting position every time, but keep the core tight.
Bar's moving.
Come on, three more. Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Don't. Position. You got it. Come on. Patience. You didn't have patience. That's why. Patience on the ground. You can't rip it. You just have patience. Get that core tight. You got three more reps. Big breath. Here we go. Yeah. There you go. All right, two more. Come on.
Dang it.
Let's go. You got it.
Break his shooting.
It's good. Come on.
Two more?
Yep, two more. Come on.
Tight.
God dang. My hamstrings.
I'm still gonna do them.
Like so squat.
It's waiting too long. My hamstrings are getting.
Nope. Don't wait. Team, go. Patience off the ground. Keep that core tight. That's all you need to work on. Core tight, patience. Yep. There you go. Come on. One more.
That's why you're moving so much.
Yup. Yeah. There you go. That's too sad. Oh, you can drop it 5 times. Yeah. You know what I think it is? Your hamstrings are so strong from your previous forms.
So. It's a video, it'll look even better. Gosh.
So I guess one thing I can say is that if you're a trainer and you're training someone, something really important is the client's feedback. For instance, right now, watching his deadlift with his new sumo form, doing this heavy load at 5x5, it appeared that his core was just really weak because his back was rounding out of the hole. But then he explained that he knew his glutes weren't firing right, and that's also a cause of lower back rounding in the deadlift. So that helps a lot. I mean, coach's eye should be able to get it really, really good, really close to the form that you need, but you really got to have client feedback. And in the intermediate to advanced levels, it's just a must. So now, from here on out, Aaron's really got to work on his glutes and quad activation to not only get the deadlift off the floor properly without lower back rounding, but also to lock out the knees at the top of the deadlift. That's another weak area. But even given that, his hamstrings are so strong, he's still killing this 5x5 at 445. So we're excited about that.
Tight.
Like it. Go. Yeah, that was easy. Come on. Let's keep that momentum. There you go. Three more.
Dang it.
I want you to squeeze your quads. I mean, as tight as you can. Keep that core as tight as you can. Come on. There you go. Yes. Now be patient on the floor. Don't take that off. Patience.
There you go.
Oh, dang.
Nope, you got it. Two more, come on. You just gotta be patient, you gotta keep pulling.
I pushed too hard, I got my headlights.
Get hype.
Push too hard two times in a row.
I just need you to get hype. Come on. There you go. Yes, yes. There you go. One more. Come on. Got it. Patient. Patient and strong. Take the biggest breath you can in your stomach. I mean, the biggest breath ever. And then I want you to crank down on it like your life depends on it. Here you go. Yes. Yes. Come on. Lock it out. Lock it out. Yeah. That's it, buddy.
Man, that was too quick. When I tried again, it was like starting to black out.
It was the fourth one you started to black out, right?
Like you got when I tried twice. Quick, right? I said,
but that was the fourth rep, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. First
the,
three.
The first three, you blasted them. Man, that was good stuff. That's where you find out what you're made out of, man. It.
Skinny bone.
That's where you dig deep.
You are the earth.
You're definitely.
Just cause like I don't know what I'm doing wrong, I'm like, I give up.
Yeah, I fear those people have never really pushed like that.
And I'm glad you're not letting me quit, cause I do. I want to get to stay at this weight as bad as you want me to. You know, I don't want to go down a weight.
That's in those kind of instances, and that's like severe fight or flight. But this is training to help remove that layer. It is. And this training here is to remove that layer of protection little by little to where you can really use your full capacity. Hopefully your full capacity. Yeah. Some people never get there. That's the goal.
You're gonna get there, man. I don't think I was recording when he said this, but right now this set is a defining moment for me because I've never physically done this. Two, I almost failed that last set, but I know I can get it and I wanna get it so bad. And that's what we were just talking about. Like he's basically like, you have to want this more than your body knows you can do it. And so this last set, I refuse to fail. Like, I say that, but I literally refuse to fail this. I'm gonna get these five, no matter how hard I have to try. And we're gonna knock it out. I should be resting my legs right now, but I'm squatting down. Oh man. Yo, I'm about to wreck this. I'm about to wreck this.
It's not working ourselves out. I need some more water, man. I'm really not.
Come on, Trace! You mind recording one for me?
Yeah.
It's a live set.
Everything you got, and more. There you go. Good. Now, patience. Patience, don't wear yourself out. There you go. All right, you got two more. Take your time. Patience off the ground. Yeah, everything you got. There you go. Yes. There you go. You're getting it. Now, once you get that core tighter, squeeze those glutes hard, grip the ground. Yes. Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
Woo. Got caught on this.
Yeah, buddy. Now I want you to get in position, grip the ground, big breath, there you go, beautiful, come on, for your last three, patience off the floor, there you go, patience, one more, oh big breath, crank down. Come on. Lock it out.
think that was my easiest set.
It wasn't.
Ah, your fourth set was really hard. So, are you going?
Yep.
We rolling?
We're rolling.
I never get to say that. So just a quick recap of, because this video is going to be kind of jumbled up with all the different, like three or four different days of lifting. With this new program, after taking that week off, or not off, but doing deload, we came in strong. So what's awesome is I'm correcting the form for my deadlift and my squat. But also, once, after, you know, on top of getting that form right, I'm hitting PRs every time. So the other day on squat, we hit a PR. 350? 355 for the first set, but a 5x5 of 350 basically. And then on bench the other day, or yesterday, what was it? 350? Same thing, right? 345. 5x5 of 345. So that's 2 days in a row of a PR. And then just now, I dug really deep and had to. Trace helped out because he pushed me, kind of gave me a little pep talk and the understanding of pushing past your limit. And I was able to tune in, get zoned out, and got it out the way. So that's 3 days in a row of PR, and it's only the second week of this program. So I'm excited how it's going to go. Man, it's only up from here. It's crazy. Missionary minded, ain't no way around it. Understand about it. Timmy told me, God got it. Yeah, thank you, rain my soul days. Thank you, mama, you prayed. I never forgot how you gon' stop Miami Day. Pull it to the studio, run it like Rufio. This ain't even finished, bro.